this broken plastic from
iPhone 4.
iPhone 4, yeah. Okay. I use primer because this one is poly, like polyethylene or polypropylene. Both sides. And after a few seconds, I use glue. One side. And put together. And you can see that already bent. And if you want more stronger, you can put a little powder on the top. And this will be more stronger. Remove it. And after a few seconds you can sand it. Paint it. Drill in top full machine.